This is a government that is so opportunistic that even if you listen to Dr. Bawumia when he was encountering the 87% 87 achievements, even if they saw that a goat delivered 3 kids, they will even claim it as part of the credit under an NPP government. But this was a government who, when they are passing a tax, if they had inured to the benefit, assuming the CST had been a decrease and the benefits were going to the people and Ghanaians were happy, do you think NPP would have asked them to hide it? Assuming the CST was 6%, government was bringing it down by 3%, a 50% decrease. And Ghanaians were going to be happy that the level of CST has gone down, for which their level of taxation, they will have more talk time. Would the government have hidden that benefit?